I enjoyed the whole thing. I was kind of panicky when I first started, but...
Why were you panicky?
Because of my age, and I didn't have any computer experience at all, you know, so I was kind of skeptical about it, but I knew this is what I wanted to do. And after I settled in with you as the instructor, got comfortable with my classmates, everything started to work out for me. So I'm happy with where I am right now.
Well, I would tell them to take a good look at DFW Career Training Center, because I feel like that this has enriched my life, and it was a good experience overall. It was a great experience. And it showed me that I could do something different, completely different from what I've done before, and succeed at it.
Well, I don't know what I would have gotten or not gotten in any other school, not having actually been there. One thing I liked is this school is somewhat small, even though I guess we had 16 people in our class. That's really kind of small. So you get good attention. Jay is really good about giving you extra time. He'll work with you if you need it. And if you ask him, you know, he'll work with you until you get the concept down. Oh, I had none. I'm 60 years old, and I knew how to turn on a computer and use the internet to get to my email, and that was about it. I knew how to play the games, the solitaire and everything else, and I've learned quite a bit here. I can take a computer apart, I can put it back together again. I can build a computer now. I have that kind of confidence that I can do that kind of thing.
I knew nothing about IT. So I think that anybody that's dedicated to learning this, if they can do it.